An O-ring needs to be put onto the outside of each seal before installation. Brush the O-ring and outside of the seal with gear oil before sliding it into the pump. Once you've set the seal into place by hand, take the seal extractor and remove the three cap screws from it. This tool is the same thickness as the wear plate and makes a perfect spacer to set the seals in precisely the right position. Slide the extractor plate into place. Then slide a lobe onto the shaft. Insert the pressure disc without O-rings in place. Insert one of the old strain screws and tighten until the seal is fully set. Remove the strain screw, disc, lobe, and extractor plate. At this point, there is another O-ring that needs to go on an outside rim on the front of each seal. This O-ring doesn't need to be forced into the groove, merely put in place. Installation of the wear plate and lobe will assure that it is fully seated. Once this is properly set, repeat the process on the other seal.